Bhumi Pednekar has quite a peculiar alternate career suggestion for actor Ranveer Singh. Bhumi Pednekar joined Neha Dhupia for a recent episode of a talk show No Filter Neha that has gone virtual this time. Bhumi was her usual No Filter self. Glimpses of the talk show have been shared by Neha on her Instagram, but fan clubs of Ranveer Singh have singled out certain portions of the show in which Bhumi talks about Ranveer and made it go viral.
It was great fun, yeah. You know, his energy was, he was just amazing. I was blown away. I was so intimidated by him because, you know, I was like, my God, what a fantastic actor.
So he was always like this. He didn't turn up the heat after becoming
fully,
a star.
Fully. And from whatever I've heard from Shanu, he is as authentic as it gets.
Sex upchar doctor.
I think Ranveer.
Okay.
I think he'll have some great hacks.
Okay.
Bhumi is particularly trending for her alternate career suggestion for Ranveer Singh. In a certain segment of the show, Neha asked Bhumi to name celebs who would be good at certain offbeat professions. Bhumi thought Ranveer would make a great sexologist, as she said that she thinks he will have some great hacks. According to Bhumi, Siddharth Malhotra would make a great gym instructor, while Kartik Aaryan would be good at giving non-stop gyan.
A gym instructor.
Siddharth Malhotra.
I mean, okay. Agony uncle. Like, always giving gyan.
Kartik Aaryan. He's just anokha.
Ranveer and Bhumi were both launched by production house Yash Raj Films. While Ranveer made his debut with band Baja Bharat in 2010, Bhumi stepped into Bollywood with 2015's Dam Laga Ke Haisha. Before making her acting debut, Bhumi Pednekar worked as an assistant casting director for Yash Raj Films. Bhumi was the one who had auditioned Ranveer Singh for band Baja Bharat. On the show, Bhumi recalled the time when she auditioned Ranveer and was all praises for the talented actor. Bhumi admitted that she was blown away and intimidated by him. She also said that it was fun to audition him. Ranveer's energy was just amazing. On the show, Bhumi also shared her thoughts about the coronavirus lockdown. She said that she had some great summer plans, but then she thinks about it and feels that her problems are so first world and that she should get a grip on her life and just be thankful that she is in this safe space with her family. She also added that as actors, they are one of the few people that still have their shop rolling, and that's very rare, and they are very blessed.
Subscribe to Midday India. Get direct notifications on all our videos by clicking on the bell icon.